chat. So let me tell y'all what happened. So I come home, pull up in the back. I notice my storage area is shut. It's normally open because I don't have nothing back there. I don't even use back there. It's more that we don't use back there. So I try to open it. It wouldn't open. That's telling me that somebody's back there. So I'm trying to open. I'm like, who the fuck is in here? You know, I got my kids back here. You need to get your ass the fuck out. You need to get out, go, whatever. So I'm tripping, you know. So I go back and I run and I try to kick that motherfucker in. Somebody's pushing on it again. Out jumps this motherfucking black man and this fucking white crack ass head bitch. Both of them. Crack that black man, crack that white female. Now, I've gotten into it with this black man like around 5 times. And I've told him, stop smoking your motherfucking drugs in my motherfucking back of my goddamn motherfucking apartment. I got fucking children. I said, not only did you bring your raggedy ass in the back of my motherfucking apartment, you got your nerves to be trespassing and be in somebody's fucking storage closet. Is you fucking serious? You ain't gonna do shit, bitch. You ain't gonna do shit. The white girl start running. I'm like, bitch, I should beat your motherfucking raggedy ass. Cause your stomach tells me that you done had about 5 to 10 kids and you got your nerves to be on somebody's property where there's children smoking your motherfucking crack. Bitch, you wanna do that shit, you better fucking do what you gotta do to rent you a room, and nigga, and do that shit in the privacy of your own space. I don't mind, you wanna do your drugs, that's you, but you ain't gonna be doing this shit where my children lay their heads at. So, bitch start running. I start running after the bitch, like, bitch, I'm gonna fucking call the police, I'm gonna whoop your ass, you take your choice, you take your pick. I said, I had a rough day, and I gotta come home to you smoking crack in my motherfucking goddamn storage area. Scary ass bitch. Scary ass black man take on front. I'm like, nigga, you ought to be ashamed of yourself. You ought to be ashamed of yourself because I'm a sister. And I sit here and I ask you, and I seen you on the streets after the first time I cussed you out, and I explained, you got these people over here thinking that because I'm black and you're black, and you motherfuckers smoking in the back and they see you, you got them thinking that I'm with you, nigga. I'm not with you. You ain't not my man. My motherfucking man not even black, he Hispanic. You got these motherfuckers being racist thinking that because I'm black and you black, that you out here smoking crack and that I'm cool. Nigga, I don't know you like that. So I don't even know what to do, y'all. I don't even know. I'm going to have to just get it locked and just lock my shit up back there because it's going to be ridiculous. Like, you know, to everybody out there smoking whatever drugs, I don't care. Do you. Fuck it. Live your